Hi everybody, this is Millicent and Frances O'Hara from South Carolina, and I want to tell you about one of the nicest boys I ever met, and his name is Nathan Wright. Was it last summer?
I believe it was last summer, Nathan Wright.
Last summer we went on a cruise, and a nice young gentleman by the name of Nathan Wright was one of the best tour guides we ever had.
Oh my goodness, he take us to some places that we have never ever did see. We didn't even make sense when he was talking, but we loved it. This boy, he could talk a mile a minute, and the things that he would say, my...
One of the catchphrases that I will never get out of my head. It is what it is. Is that not brilliant?
What does that really mean? It is what it is.
But that is so deep, and I will never forget that phrase for the rest of my life.
That is very, very deep. And this boy, I tell you, he is brilliant. The things that he say that come out of his mouth.
You will love him.
He is fantastic. Anything that he does, he puts his mind to, he will accomplish it. He will do it fine. He's a fine, fine man. That didn't even make sense, but you know what? When he talks, it makes dollars, because this guy has some big, big plans, and I assure you, he's going to accomplish it. Nathan Wright, the future billionaire, and we're very proud of him on that cruise ship that we went on with him, and he was great. Him and his little Speedos, delicious. Alrighty.